Reapstrom! No, Reapstrom! No! What's up, guys? What is up, guys? We have 4 new Halloween inflatables.
Wait, can I
to unbox.
Tell you what we're doing for my birthday?
Sure.
Remember that gargoyle from Home Depot, guys? We're getting that for my birthday.
Yes.
It's in a month.
In 1 month, October 5th.
And our road is being done. It's already done.
Yep. Our road just got done, guys. We have a brand new road. So this is the first inflatable we're gonna unbox, guys, and then I'll show you the other ones. This is a 9.5-foot inflatable. Oh, that's okay. And look, guys, it's the Happy Halloween Ferris wheel.
And we
new micro lights, guys. Micro lights sewn into the fabric.
And look, these are the same people that made him.
Yep, they make all of these.
The Jack Skeleton we have.
Yeah, so this
I
is.
I think it. Wait, is that the big Grinch?
Yeah, that's a big Grinch. They make the 20-footer and stuff. Yeah, bro. 20 feet. So this is the first one we'll be unboxing. And it's almost 10 feet. And it is a Ferris wheel, you guys. And it's animated.
This is almost as big as the gargoyle.
Yeah.
The gargoyle is 9 feet something.
Yep. I think he is. You're right. Look at that thing. That's a honker. Oh my gosh. And guys, we just tried to do a live stream to do this. Didn't work. So I am so sorry to any of you that were in the live stream. For some reason, it's just too laggy and I can't get my phone. Even though I have 8K resolution on my phone, still won't work right. So we're having issues. So we're just doing a regular video.
Hi.
Yeah, look at little Skelly. Little Skelly is just chilling. Yeah, we'll see what happens with it when it loads up, when it puffs up with air. I'm so excited to see this one. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah. The light, micro lights. I can't wait to see this at night, you guys. Yeah, it's a little windy today, guys. It's a little windy, but that's okay.
Yeah, the wind just started.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the wind doesn't want us to do this.
Yeah, so it is animated. We'll see what it does, though. I thought it spun. I thought it would spin.
Oh,
they do spin. They spin in their own little chairs. I see. I thought the whole thing was going to spin around. I thought that was a little much. I wasn't quite sure.
Really cool.
Yes! Yes! Look at the, those are new, babe. Micro lights.
It makes it look like a wheel spinning.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Micro lights. I can't wait to see these at night. Oh, it's so cute. It has a little ghosty, a pumpkin, a little skeleton, a cat, a Frankenstein. That's awesome. That is really cool. I think Josh said he has this. Josh, the tractor inflatable guy. Yes, this is a good classic monster Ferris wheel. What do you think, Max? That's pretty cool, huh?
What would you give that, 1 out of 10?
10 out of 10, Max gives it.
You see it at night, you see how the pattern of the light makes it look like the whole wheel's spinning.
Yeah, I bet at night it does look like it's spinning.
That's why they go around.
Yes. I can't wait, because it's already like 5:30, so it should be dark pretty soon, and then we get to see what they look like. I'm so excited. Yeah, this is cool. What do you think Skelly thinks? What do you think, little Skelly?
I love this inflatable, oh yeah.
It's a jammy too, so.
It's yep, it's a jammy. They're all jammies today, guys. All of them are jammies. Yep. We've got bass fans, proper bass fans, and everything. All right, I think Max wants to go to the next one, and I'll show you. I'll show him on this side what we got here. Okay, we'll show you guys that in a sec, but these are the other two that we've got. But Max is eager. Oh, gosh. I could maybe put a stake in his base real quick. There's the bag of stakes right there. Whoa, look at Max holding this thing up. It's so gigantic. Ah! How you doing over there, buddy? Is it like 500 pounds of fluff? Oh yeah, we need a stake right there in that bass fan. Listen to that bass fan, guys. Yeah, you're just, I'll hold it. The neighbors are all like, oh, already? What's going on?
We're gonna make a poster that says Halloween.
Yep, we're gonna make a poster that says Halloween is coming. Oh, we need some stuff. Yeah. Halloween stuff is coming, guys. We're making a poster and we're gonna put it in our yard. We could probably cut it with a stake. But this is the next one, guys. This is a Jemmy box. This is actually Jemmy.
Got a stake in there.
Oh, one steak? Is it gonna hold? Oh, but this is what we have, guys. It is 11 feet long, and it is an animated, air-blown, rising carriage with octopus. So it's got like a horse and a reaper guy, and this animated carriage, it's a pumpkin, and the monster inside moves, and the top comes up and down. It is so awesome, I cannot wait. We gotta tether this bad boy, we got some wind. You got some wind, bro. Oh, look at Max taking care of business. Yeah, it's always windy when we want to do inflatables. It's always windy here, no matter what. Is that good? Maybe the side one.
It's good.
You think it's okay? Okay, let's see what happens with it. Here comes a nice gust. Dang, bro.
Wait, no, it's out.
Oh, Broseph.
Let me just pull it out of the ground.
Maybe just the two sides then. Oh, Daddy will do it. Yep, we're gonna put a massive stake here. Look at Maxie taking care of business under there. Okay, I think that's gonna be better.
What about the other side?
Sure. Yep, we'll get one on the other side too. Papa's getting another massive stake. And the neighbors are for sure gonna be like, oh no. It's just turned September and they're at it already. That's just too bad. It's never too early to do Halloween. Perfect. Okay, we got it. Stable. We got it stable. Hi, Cam. We're doing a video. There's Cam. Look what we just opened. It's a giant inflatable. It's almost, it's 10 feet, almost 10 feet. What do you think?
We're not sitting up yet. But...
yeah. Pretty cool, huh? And then here's another animated one, a carriage with a monster. Oh, look at that. Look at that luxurious fabric. I love a good inflatable. Who doesn't love a good inflatable? Come on, guys. Yep, he's blowing in the wind. Hopefully he won't blow over.
I'm gonna squeeze him out and put that as a base.
Oh, the base. Yeah, check out this base fan, guys.
I'm gonna put it back here.
Oh, it's puffing up. It is puffing up. Check this out. There's the pumpkin hat. There's my shadow. Whoa.
It's a pop-up.
It is a pop-up. Yep. I wasn't sure if the arms move too, the monster arms, but maybe they don't.
I don't think so.
I thought they might, but I wasn't sure.
This one will be stable though. That's cool.
Oh, like the horsey's stuck. We've got an inflatable emergency.
This is the monster inside.
Naomi's taking this.
There might be another zipper, but look, Max, we have an inflatable emergency, Max. Inflatable emergency! The horse! The horse is stuck. There he is. Awesome, check that horse out. Nice.
This one will be stable.
Yeah, bro. I still think there might be a zipper undone. Yeah. There's a zipper undone.
Yeah, the horse.
Yep, definitely.
It's coming up.
Yep, it's popping up. But yeah, that horse won't stay up. I know there's got to be a zipper open.
Imagine we have to fit inside of it.
Yeah.
Like this is a costume.
You want to go inside of it? Oh, an inflatable costume?
Yeah.
That would be a giant inflatable costume.
So you would be the one popping out?
Yep. Hello. Oh. Oh my heck. That is so cute. That's from Corey?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. That is so sweet. Oh, thank you. He's going to be so cute. Look at that little necklace. It's for Marshall.
Is he
going to
wear it today?
Yeah. It's glow in the dark, he said. It glows in the dark. It's for Marshmallow.
For Halloween.
Yeah, our nice neighbor, Corey, next door, she just delivered this through another neighbor. How cute. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to see Marshmallow in this thing. That's so cute. You think it's all zipped?
All zipped.
Okay. Yeah, you want to go under here?
I don't know if you can.
Look at that monster top popping. Oh no, get away, wasp. Go away. Was it on it? Well, when the wind blows, it looks like the rider is having a difficult time trying to hang on to those reins. When the wind blows, it looks like he's like,
whoa, steady boy.
There you go, Max. Nice maneuver. And they even added the tail here. Look at, he's got red eyes. Look at those red beady eyes. This is a great one. I love it. Okay, what one did you want to do next? The Reaper with the short circuit lights, guys. I love short circuit inflatables so much. So this one's 10 feet tall. This is taller than the Ferris wheel. He's big, 10 feet tall. Yeah, he's just a little bit bigger than the Ferris wheel, bro.
He's 10 feet taller than that giant hat.
Yeah.
On the top?
Yep. Huh? 10 feet.
That's
he's almost
big.
As tall as that giant
That's
skeleton.
Bigger than a gargoyle that I might get for my birthday.
Yeah, it is.
Do you know that gargoyle from Home Depot?
Yeah.
I'm getting him for my birthday.
That's what Max wants for his birthday so bad. This one's got tape too.
He's a monster.
All right, let's get this Reaper out. You can't tell from the box how big he is, guys. He's big. Wait till you see how big this bad boy is. He's so big.
Look at him over here in the middle.
Yeah. Whoa. He's gonna pull his stakes out. He's gonna rip the stake out. Oh well. Yeah, if the side ones are in, it should be okay. I can't wait to see how big this guy is. He is gigantic. Very gigantic. Yeah, it's a good bass fan. It's a good, oh, he's all twisty like a sausage. It's an excellent bass fan.
His leg is
warm. My ears are red lights.
Oh, red eyes, he's got red eyes. And he's got short circuit light now for Max.
He's gonna kick him.
Oh my heck, Max.
Max is kicking.
Ah, the horse. He's coming for us. He's coming for us, guys. Whoa. Yeah, how big? Yeah, he's animated. Oh, maybe he is. Yeah, he is animated. He is animated, bro. His head turns. Oh, there's his sickle. There's his sickle. Yeah, his head turns. I knew he was animated. Because I think everything I got was animated except for Oogie. Oh, my gosh. Yeah. Yeah, it's all right. I think it's the side with the sickle it goes, so you can see the sickle too. We can arrange it in a minute after we get a different cord. Yeah, that's definitely the right side. Oh, holy jeebers. Look at that. That is a monster. That is a monster.
It's almost way taller than that.
Yeah, it is way taller than that Ferris wheel. We have two new horses, guys. Two little friends, two horsey friends. Two horsey friends in the neighborhood. Oh, I love him. Look at him turning his head and his red eyes.
It's like the same
yes.
horse as Matt, but way tinier.
Yeah, it's like his baby. It's his, yep, he's the dad. Yep, they both got orange manes.
Need Oogie.
Yep, we need Oogie. He's the last
over
one.
Here, and then you can see all of them.
I love this Reaper.
If you come right here, you can see everything.
Yep.
Everything.
Oh, look, there's a hawk. He's coming back. He's circling. Wow. I think he'll be flying right back.
Oh, I see him.
Yep, there he is.
Whale. It's over there. Max, look, high
yeah.
up in the sky.
Here he comes. He's circling. He's looking for marshmallow. We're so afraid of like an eagle or a hawk is just going to take marshmallow out. So we'll open Oogie and
he's
then we'll
so
make
tiny,
a nice arrangement.
The hawk could just grab him with his claws on the bottom of his feet.
Yeah.
Good idea to have a big dog, because then they can't lift big dogs.
Yeah, they can't lift big dogs. Just tiny little marshmallows, huh?
Yeah.
Even the golden eagle's out there.
You guys help?
I just can't picture an eagle carrying Cam's dog.
They're bigger than him.
This sounds hilarious. I mean, not hilarious, because it would be Cam's dog. Just
but
because.
They mostly would just wait until they get hit by a car.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Could you imagine an eagle carrying Thor?
Bro, I think the eagle doesn't break your arms or something.
Yeah, he would. He'd
so
break a
heavy.
Talon. He'd break a talon. All right, guys, this is our
he'll
Oogie.
He'll break both of his legs if he tries.
Yeah.
If any eagle tries, except the eagle that you're talking about.
Well, what about those ones that pick up and drop them off cliffs? The goats.
That's crazy. Oogie, I'm not sure how tall did this say it was.
My hair is
Yeah, we're talking about Eagles. you watch a video for inflatables, you end up knowing all about Eagles and their habits, their hunting habits. Oh, yeah. Okay, I think this one's 6 feet. Yeah. This one's got to be 6 feet because that's Papa.
He did this.
He just knocked you down. He got Cam down. I love this one because it's got the snake. It's the first inflatable that's got the snake that I know of. Check that out, guys. It's a 6 foot Oogie with pumpkins and a snake, bro. Awesome. I can't wait to see what the lights look like at night. I wish if he had fire and ice lights, that'd be so dope. I don't think he does have fire and ice, but that would be amazing. Oh, that would be cool. But you know what you could do? You could buy a fire and ice light, open up the zipper, pop her in there, like a battery operated one. I'm obsessed with this idea. What do you think, Max? What do you think of Oogie? 10 out of 10?
What's your favorite?
Yeah. Which one's your favorite? Ferris wheel and the giant reaper?
Yeah.
And Cam, what's your favorite? The reaper? The giant reaper. Yes.
The 10 foot?
Yep, the 10 foot reaper. I can't even decide what my favorite is. I love them all too. I love them all.
Way better than last time we got a dud.
Oh, which one was the dud? Oh yeah, yeah, our last unboxing in video. Yeah, we got a dud with that one. What was it, a train? Or a truck? Oh, Cam likes the boogeyman. I knew he would, because that's like a Cam kind of guy, the boogeyman. The Chainsaw Massacre.
They don't have that.
But they do at Spirit Halloween.
Yeah. I was asking.
Oh, about Home Depot.
Yeah, no, they do.
It's one of my favorites.
It's just
is that little Skelly is one of your favorites? He looks so tiny compared to these guys. Look at that. There's like a Frankie right behind him, like, ah!
Meow.
Hey. Hi, guys.
Whoa, Fred! He wanted to see them up close. Okay, let's turn his head so he can see a little bit better. There you go, Fred.
There.
There you go, Fred! Right! He wants to see the inflatables, bless his heart. Oh, Fred! You can see! Oh, Fred, oh! Just got up!
Hello, Snake.
Hey, Max. You should have him give Skelly a chef's kiss. Max loves to give things a chef's kiss. Wait, do your chef's kiss again.
Chef's kiss.
Chef's kiss. Yeah. That's how you give him a chef's kiss? CPR. Oh, Fred. He just like, I just wanted to see inflatables. I was gonna carry it everywhere. Oh. That is so sweet of Corey to give us a little Halloween necklace. Yeah. I can't wait to put it on him. Yeah, I just put it over there. It's gonna be so cute on him. I don't know why the front of this. I was thinking there was another zipper open. Yeah, but I wouldn't be surprised if we did find something that wasn't all the way closed. Oh, he's getting a piggyback ride from Cam. Best friends. Best friends.
He can see higher up. He can see higher up. I can see higher up than you.
Yay. Look at the friends getting piggybacks.
Wait.
Oh, it's friendship piggybacks. Yeah, now he really he's so happy. If you could see his face right now, that's a happy face.
If you could put him on top of the horse, then he'll be really tall. He's going to be taller than the Reaper.
Oh, yeah.
On top of the horse.
Yes, sure. Definitely. Oh, my gosh. Are you doing a display?
This is what I'm going to do on Halloween night.
Get some extra grass for realistic display.
No, you can't see his.
Oh, you can't see. Ah, you can't see his face
at
all.
Like the white grass.
Yeah.
It gives
that's genius, Max. You can't see that dang base, and it looks real as heck. Awesome. Check that out. You're like, huh? Is he just standing in the grass? How is that little skeleton standing like that? I would be like pulling my hair out trying to figure out what's going on here. And what's going on here?
You can get the grass.
That's amazing. That's such a great touch, Max. Yes.
Oh, wait.
Yes. Yep, he camouflaged it. It looks real. Looks like a real skelly just standing there. Oh, if anyone drives by, if we get any... The monster. Down he goes. Let's watch him pop back out. Awesome.
1 hour later.
What's up, guys? It is nighttime now. Oh, and look at Max's skelly. His eyes. Yes. It's nighttime, so we're gonna see what our stuff looks like at night. We're so excited. Check out Skelly's eyes. Oh, he looks so cool. Look at that. Yeah, do you want me to flip the switch? All right, ready, guys? Yeah. Okay. Here come the here comes the inflatables. I almost said animatronics. So many animatronics lately, guys. And animated inflatables. Animated everything. All right, you're getting them up. Oh, the micro lights. The micro lights, buddy. Oh, and I can't wait to see the lights on the Reaper. I'm so excited. I keep forgetting what they're called. I know what they're called. I just keep forgetting. Yes. The lightning effect. Short circuit. Yes. Short circuit, bro. Short circuit. Oh, and this really looks good. It looks like Pumpkin his light might be off in his head. I might have to get in there. Yeah. Pumpkin's missing a light, so I might get in there and jiggle it around.
Look at the lightning.
Yes. But those micro lights, oh my heck, guys, check them out. How cool is that? Micro lights. That is so cool. Oh, there goes Reapy. Oh, Reapy. And his gown is flowing. His prom dress is flowing. Yes, they really are, aren't they? And then the hearse, not hearse. And the Reaper over here. We got two Reapers and two horses. I guess that's more of a skeleton. Yeah, it's like a, yeah, it could be a hearse. Yeah, he's carrying a pumpkin hearse. Horsey. This is so cool. And Oogie looks great. Oogie looks awesome.
But the snake tail doesn't light up.
Yeah, the snake tail doesn't light up. It's pretty bright. But.
And the host have no lights.
Yeah, well, we'll put floodlights on them too. We always put floodlights on our inflatables. Especially if they're dark, like the Reaper, like at the base. Shine them up there. I gotta see these red ruby eyes again. And the horse has that red eyes too. Oh, look at that. That's so cool. I'm so glad I got him. I was like debating and I decided, yes, I will get him. And I'm so glad. I can't get enough.
It has
enough.
A big fan right here. That's why the feet are together.
Oh. I can't get enough. This is epic. Look at his lights. Oh my gosh. You can tell which one we like the most, huh? I think we like Reaper the most. Yeah, I think I might like the Reaper the most. Because look at that. How could you? Oh my gosh. I love him. Yeah, the pop-up one's so cool. I wasn't sure which one I liked the most because I like them all so much.
If I didn't have the pop-up part, it'd probably just be the wrong
thing. Yeah, the pop-up part. I'm just such a, I love animated inflatables. If there's an animated inflatable, I will jump on it. I can't wait for Christmas, too. Zombie Max. Zombie Max. Oh, Reapy! Oh, Reapy! I think I'll name him Reapstrom. Reapstrom. Reapstrom! No, Reapstrom! No! No! Don't fall on my child.
Is it supposed to be like lightning strike?
Yes. Lightning. Looks like lightning, bro. Or like a short circuit, like if your electricity isn't plugged in all the way and it flickers. Yeah, I need to get a little more attention to this. It's pretty cool. Yeah, both the eyes are red on the horse and the reaper. That's just too cool. That thing is, oh man, imagine people coming to our house and seeing that. And this, and this, and this. I love them all. Do you still love Reaper the most? Reapstrom? Mm-hmm.
I love the Ferris wheel the most.
Oh, you love the Ferris wheel the most. Nice. I think I'm just going to have to jiggle around in there and see if Pumpkin's light might be disconnected. Or I can just get a new light bulb. Just get a new light bulb. Because they're cheap. You can order them on the internet and get like a 5-pack or 10-pack. So I think they're C or something. So we'll get some new light bulbs. Just pop them in. I probably should order a pack just for everything that's burnt out. Those micro lights are, I'm excited to see what else they make with these micro lights. This is too cool. Oh, look at Skelly. Skelly is looking fierce. Look at this Skelly, guys.
We could fall in. Oh, wait.
We'll just let him fall, yeah. Max just doesn't want him to fall. No. Hello, horsey. Hello, horsey. How are you? Hi, Reapy.
You can see the red light.
Oh yeah, the lights are reflecting down on the grass. That is cool. That's super cool. Oh yeah. I love them. And I love your Skelly, Max. Skelly! I salute you, Skelly. And Oogie, I love you. You're not animated, but I love you. Yeah, we can turn them off. And I can't wait to add this Oogie to our collection of Nightmare Before Christmas inflatables. All right, there they go. Here they go, down.
Are we gonna leave them out here?
Yeah, we'll just leave them out here tonight and then I'll get them in the morning. Yep, now they're all down. It's gonna take a while to puff out. All right, should we head in? All right, thanks for watching our video, guys. Let us know in the comments which one you like the most. Yeah.